So you're filming the car wash, so I'm going to film you filming the car wash.
Almost the brakes.
That's how bored we are. We are filming car washes.
Yeah, because we have no cars, bruh. Watch the water, watch the water, watch it. This is the best part. Ready, 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 ready.
Oh, this is so exciting.
Oh, yeah. Wait for it.
Oh, yes. This is great.
Oh, they're going to chop us in half.
Like a giant bandsaw, they're going to chop us in half.
But everybody likes their spinning.
Oh. Some like a rough, right?
The earthquake. Bro, help. Where's the earthquake?
Oh. It's not orange in here.
Oh, but the next part that's coming up is every guy's favorite part.
I love when it sucks.
The blowjob.
Yes. I love when it sucks.
It's blowing, not sucking, not here.
Oh, it is blowing. That's true. Blowing, sucking,
well,
sucking.
Look at, there's a light right, blowing right away. Bam, gone. What the fuck? My bug bomb didn't go away. Look at that shit. What kind of fucking car wash is it? Oh, my God. I'm going to jump some shit right now. I'm jumping shit, Josh. Bear jump. Look at my bug spot.
Oh, then look at the bug. Well, it was free, so, I mean...
Look at this fucking bug spot, Mike. Look at this shit. This is unacceptable behavior right here.
Yeah, it's pretty bad, that bug spot up there, right? Like,
you better blow up.
Think of the bug, how it feels. Apparently, she wants to get this car clean. I'm smoking a cigarette. I'm not being a good friend right now. I don't see no one vacuuming in my car though when it's good. What? The water in there? Josh? I can't reach. You want to throw it away? Throw it away? I've got to get the trash out. Phone bill.
I'm
going to
get the crazy bill done.
Well, we're here at the casino now. We decided to come for a little quick $20 gambling. Because you can't be in like Reno all day and not like gamble like a dollar. So we've been really well behaved, haven't we? Really well behaved, so we'll go inside and see if we can like turn that $20 into $20,000. And then we'll probably never leave the casino. Alright, let's see what happens. Well, we lost, folks. Big deal, right? $20. But, you know, we just say we gambled the first 24 hours, right? You know? And, it's something off our backs that we lost $20. I'm just bitter because they didn't have the right machines. Later. I'm wondering if this is a special edition of the United Oh, you're still in.
No,
go. Can I what? Oh, I'll try again. You can just park that up front. You didn't have to leave it inside. Leave it by the front doors.
No,
leave it with people. They don't even know who you are.
Let's make sure to show that we're leaving our side of town when we're working our way this way. Stop what we're doing to come save my dad for these trying to pitch the girl when I'm bugging.
Nice trailer. I swallowed my candy. Hello. So I'm waiting
this parking garage, the Nevada downtown, for Amy and her daughter to come out so we can go to this Learning Express store, which is where her daughter wants to get these fidget spinners. I kind of think it's weird that they call it Learning Express because I don't think fidget spinners teach you anything. Back there in the corner, buried. There's Haley, poor thing. She's like,
I love it back here. Awesome.
You just said a minute ago you hated it, right?
I hated it now.
Well, folks, we're here getting gas at Valero. We're trying to get gas. Headed to CVS. I'm driving right now because you know what? I'd rather do driving right now than sitting here doing nothing, being navigator, because that sucks. And she's a crazy driver, so I think we're safer with me driving, you know? She ran like 2 red lights yesterday. Good news is I ordered my transmission pan for my van. It'll be in tomorrow. So far I've got my alternator, and I'll have the transmission pan for the van. So I gotta get a few more parts while I'm here. I need to get the connectors for the harness and maybe a camshaft sensor and some sway bar links, and that will be good for now. I will feel successful by then. Tomorrow we get the tow hitch installed on her SUV, the crossover, whatever this thing is, and she can get a trailer so the stuff in the back won't be dangerously piled around. If we're in an accident, can you imagine, like, all that shit just falling everywhere? I wouldn't want to be back there. Good morning, folks. It's Tuesday, and we're about ready to leave the Nugget. It's been a night at the Nugget. And we don't need to be at a casino. Here's what money's been. So it's kind of far from where we need to be. So I'm waiting for Amy to come, because she's got other stuff here that might, this stuff to carry and put in the car. She's moving the car over here, so. I hope shit this morning. Good morning. Today is Wednesday, and we're in the Best Western Sure's Day, something like that. It's like a hotel really made for banquets. It's a big old room, cost you a fortune, and we don't even like it because there's not good laundry facilities. Breakfast is not free and stuff, and that really is making Amy kind of pissed off. And so we're gonna check out and move to another hotel again today. In the meantime, my feet and my legs are swelling and painful. I got these compression socks yesterday. Hopefully that helps. Bye.